The Workiva platform is about to get even more powerful, augmented with the latest technology. Let's meet the new generative AI experience. So what is it exactly? It's a secure generative AI productivity partner designed to help you by creating and improving content, summarizing your hard work, and fast-tracking your decision-making process. But how does it do all that? The new generative AI experience can be leveraged within Workiva documents, spreadsheets, and presentations, plus via chat across the entire Workiva platform. Let's say you need help creating a remediation template for an accounts payable control failure. Simply drop a command into the prompt box. From here, you can edit your starting content by choosing to shorten, elaborate, rephrase, create headlines, and more. When you're happy with the output, click copy or insert and the feature will place the content into whatever you're working on, supercharging your efficiency and productivity. You can also leverage generative AI in chat as a quick way to research and brainstorm. Simply click on the AI chat icon in the lower right corner to get started. Let's say you're looking to create a stakeholder engagement plan for your ESG program, but you're not really sure where to start. You can just ask about it in the chat. Once again, you have the ability to further refine the information generated based on your requirements. When it's ready, copy and paste the content, all without interrupting your workflow or sharing information externally. You can also highlight the content you're working on. Right-click and hover over the generative AI in the menu. There, you'll see a number of helpful options. Choose the option that fits your needs. In this case, we'll try to elaborate. This gives you even more content to work with, and in a matter of seconds, the new stakeholder engagement plan is taking shape. Our generative AI experience provides the same level of security and assurance that Workiva is known for. You can feel confident knowing that your data and prompts are not used to train the model. Inputs and responses from generative AI are encrypted and not stored beyond the chat session. Whew, now that's a relief. Want to stay in the know? Get first access to Gen AI content and updates by entering your email at the top of the Generative AI landing page.